Let's make a red wine braised chuck roast. Damn, that's good.